Yeah, like I said, we gotta start thinking about.
Oh, we got 5 bones. We're fine.
We probably won't need any more for the rest of the game.
Bring it down just a little bit.
Bring it down a notch. We got so many fun games to play coming up.
Oh yeah, like what?
I don't know. There's just like a lot of stuff out there. Like Minecraft or anything. Just even things that we're not gonna play for that long. We're just gonna like try, you know.
I don't think we're gonna like Minecraft.
Man. No, I don't think so. But we can still, you know,
play
with it for a minute.
Is your military computer on?
No, sometimes it just does that right when we start. Okay. Just messes up.
Just figure I'd ask.
We're good.
That's my response to you.
You can take a look at Amazon real quick. I haven't played this in a while.
I know.
Oh boy.
Make sure you put your plunger thing on that thing. Yeah.
Nice. Good thinking, Jube. Yep. Just checking the deals real quick. See if anything I want is for sale. Let's see. Deals you're watching. Alright, anything else in here?
I don't know. What's the thing with on the floor? Is that anything? That's not anything, I guess.
I think we're good.
Do we need to do anything with that thing?
What thing? Oh, I don't think so.
Okay.
I think it's just saying that there's electricity in the area.
Okay. I don't know where we're supposed to go.
Well, are we in the basement right now?
Yeah.
What do you say? Clear the blockage?
Clear away the blockage in the spectral catch. Where's that?
Does it say anything on the map? Hit A. Can you check the different levels? L and R? Hit L and R.
Now what?
I don't know. Just go until you see something on the map. You could talk to Egan and ask him where it's at.
He didn't tell me anything. Oh. 12.
Does it say spectral catch?
Yeah. Oh, okay. That's what it said.
All right. Well, that's where we're going.
See?
Got it.
Where's the elevator?
Right? That's what that means?
Yeah.
Join yourself. What's up?
Hello.
What's up, Joke? Jake?
Joke?
From last night.
Last night? Were you talking to us last night?
Oh no. Was our chat messed up?
Most likely.
Sorry.
Last barbecue we had?
What?
Hmm.
Barbecue.
Are you trolling us?
I do not recall. Give me a hint. What's your name? Ooh, a golden fish. Oh wait, we're supposed to clear this thing by getting like a...
Oh yeah.
A stronger suction thing, right?
Yeah.
Or did we get that though? Or was it something here?
Press that.
Press it?
I don't know. Can you do anything with it?
Didn't we need to like plug into this or something?
Probably.
Looks like you can plug into it.
Whoa.
Go ahead and try and suck something.
Oh.
Did you hit back?
Yeah. It was an accident! Calm down.
Give me a hint about this barbecue, Daniel. Wow. Really sucking this thing away.
Come on, feel the noise. I don't know. Is that enough?
I think you just keep going. Can you move anywhere else?
I can't get around it, so.
Oh, okay. Well, you're still getting part of it. Focus on the front part. Go up. Oh, there's some stuff on the way. There you go. Lower. There you go, yeah. Yeah, that's right, Jude. That's right.
I'm just tearing it up. It's like this old house, this old ship.
There's still like a part randomly floating up there.
Oh, there's a spot for you.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Yeah, go and suck all the stuff off.
I guess
I
am supposed to do this then.
Get it! Get it! Yeah, except somehow those lamps are staying. The whole wall's coming off, but somehow the lamp
is
staying.
But I got an anchor? Sure.
Dense game, lacking realism. So stupid.
Right.
I think we might be good.
Yeah. Do you want to go through this thing first? We're all on that shit.
I want to do something.
Those gold bars.
Gold!
Open that cash register. Yeah.
Money!
Mario.
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 This is a weird ass turn of events.
So this is like the pirate zone.
I guess.
It's gonna be like Disney World.
Sure. Just sucked up somebody's skull. No big. That was Toad's skull.
Desecrating corpses.
Yeah. Wow. Isn't that what you always do in video games?
Or create them.
Try.
Is it because it's watery or something?
Could be.
It's just weird.
It's a strange magic. I get that one. And I wrecked him. Ruined it. You like pina coladas?
It's a very strange area we're in.
Only one may enter.
Get away from that bed, Jake!
I don't know what to do. He's attacking me. Alright, I think I got him. Ah, golden one. I think when you're surrounded like from by the bats like that, you have to do the jumping move.
Mm. Oh my. Ooh, bananas.
Oh, you can move the sand around too. So there's probably a treasure somewhere.
Probably. Treasure.
Oh, you're getting rocked by snakes. I'm like prying them off of you.
I know, like leeches. It's like Stand By Me or something. Yeah, there's gold under this sand. Mermaid. Ariel?
It's a ghost, though.
Are you ready?
Ring that bell. Read that sign. Or not. Think they're gonna shoot at us?
Probably.
Oh! Broken back.
Sure, go on that ship. What's the worst that could happen?
Ain't nothing bad gonna happen today.
Oh.
Oh. Toad!
No.
He's like, I'm gonna burn that painting. Uh-oh. Ghost shark. Street sharks. Did you watch that show?
Mm-mm.
Great, great show.
Whoa. Ooh, interesting.
So, haunted shark ship?
I don't know. Ah!
want to get away from there.
I can't, really. Yeah, that's why I wanted to avoid that. Yeah, I guess just throw those...
I mean, I put one on him now. Oh, he moved.
That one.
Perfect. I don't think you can really do anything about these guys throwing the barrels.
What?
I don't think you can really do anything about the guys throwing the barrels.
No, no, I don't think so.
Nice.
Yeah, bitch.
There's a target here. I wonder what that's for.
Oops.
Nothing. Not that it matters. I'm immortal.
Right. Get it.
Get eaten up by this guy. Ah. And wait till it gets closer to blowing up.
Oh shit.
Nice. You're doing a lot better at that than me. If I do say so.
It's an accident.
That hurt.
Maybe we have to get his tail or something. You know what I mean?
Get his eye patch off somehow.
Oh, that's not good.
See anything to throw at him? What does this do?
Maybe your, what's it called? Plunger?
I'm trying to hit him with the plunger. We gotta wait for him to try and hit us first. Like that. Nope. Oh, there we go. I did the bounce. I got him away. It didn't do anything. What else is there?
I don't know, dude.
We could blow on him, maybe? Oh, here we go. What do we do now? Try to plunge him.
What the fuck?
Blow on him. There we go.
Get him.
Yeah, wait for him to get stuck and then do it.
That's right. Alright, here we go again.
It's like you have to get it right in his mouth.
Yeah,
right,
no, when that's it's true.
Open. I'm gonna get that part for you.
Damn it.
It's pretty good. Surrounded by like four barrels.
Damn it.
Oh, bull.
Get him. Aw. That sucks. It's okay.
Jeez, I'm so much better at that. I think I've only got it maybe once. Look out!
I don't know how I've gotten it.
It's just doing that because you're the protagonist. It's giving you a lucky break.
Oh no!
Got one.
Good for you.
Finally got one.
Good job. Ah. Damn it! I went right over him. No. Oh, bullshit. Oh, bull.
And then it... Okay, that was me. Good.
Yes! That was perfection.
Nice job.
Yeah, dude.
Sure now to get those barrels in the mouth of the shark.
Oh, ouch. Just come after Luigi.
Nice.
He's mad now.
Sharks to shark. It's like sex to suck, but sure.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what the hell?
It's a funny design.
Get the heart.
Oh, he's sucking me in.
I can't get the heart.
I got the heart.
I got one too.
Wow, that's crazy.
I don't know what we're supposed to do. Oh. Jesus! What the hell am I supposed to do?
I don't know. I mean, there's a target down there. I don't know.
Get in the mouth, I guess.
Got one.
Got one. Ah!
Hey, oh, you're probably supposed to maybe put a plunger on this thing and then suck onto it to hold onto it. There you go. Nice.
Good deal. Man, I'm so smart.
You are smart.
Open wide.
Got him. Alright, cool. Oh, bullshit. Oh my god, I keep getting hit. Nice. Hit that heart.
I'm dead. Hey, like that, little shark.
Little sharky shark, come here.
Baby shark doo 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 doo, baby shark doo 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 doo. Eye patch shark doo 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 doo, eye patch shark.
Man, just think if you had come up with that song. No.
And you're dead.
Come back. Got him? Alright. Bet.
Yeah!
That's right.
Having shark fin soup tonight, baby. It's funny because it's cruel.
Yep.
Why am I applauding you?
I don't know.
I did it. I don't need you.
Thirteenth floor. The unlucky floor. Hey, buddy.
Polter pup.
Oh, thanks, man.
Our little buddy.
Ooh. Sorry, Toad, you're gonna have to wait a second. All right, I guess we'll...
Shoot him out of the cannon.
First.
What'd you get?
I don't know.
Treasure map.
Oh. Okay.
So, is that the island we came from with the bell? And then I think so. We go to the right and then up there?
Yeah, I think so. Cool.
Alright.
Alright, we can probably get out of here.
We haven't gotten everything yet. Gold bars lying around. You gonna let boxes on a treasure ship just sit there?
Oops.
Let's destroy every box. Not pretty funny.
Try not to get scurvy. Oh, I didn't mean to. Go ahead. Can we turn this ship?
That's what I was wondering about, yeah. Doing something with that. Okay, cool. Look at all that gold we got now.
Ready?
Yeah, we're probably good now. Might be time to start spending our money on those location things.
Yeah. Okay, I was gonna say, why can't I get off this? So what was this way?
Yep. Keep going that way.
Ah. What the fuck?
Ah. Nice.
It's always something.
Oh, we can use this guy too. To get stuff.
Oh, cool.
He's just dead.
He's just dead. That's fine. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Oh my god, get out of here. Ooh.
Only one so far.
See ya!
It's kind of a disappointing haul.
Alright, you ready?
I think we should maybe try and explore this place a little more, and maybe we can use him to get something. Hurry up, Toad.
Like what?
I don't know, we've only got one. Let's see if we can get on this boat. Like, underneath it or something. In it, you know?
Okay, because we haven't looked over here.
We gotta be able to get up there somehow. And we can run across that rope. Can we shoot him up there? Let's try and go across the rope, maybe.
Come on.
Oh, that's just kind of weird.
What if we go the other way?
Nothing.
No.
We'll come back later, I guess.
Okay.
Maybe it'll be something that we return to after we unlock something.
Take this loser back to the elevator.
I might be able to use him in here too.
Is that a wonder?
It's like they're mixed drinks, man.
Guess so.
Oh, there's a chest right there. Looks like we missed.
Why can't I get over?
Because you're not far enough over.
Ah. Ooh! Good job. I tried doing that. Okay. Why can't I get to open? What the fuck? I mean, there is gold in there. Seems like dead. Alright, let's just go. I'm not trying to babysit this toad.
One of the diamond things.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's weird.
Key move. There we go.
Dead.
Key move. Something to do with this box. Is that a rope over there?
What?
That's the rope tying the lamp. I don't know, man. We suck.
Whatever. Let me just drop this loser off. There you go. Dead.
Polter cat gonna come after us again.
That cat was a pain in the ass.
That hair.
Calling for reinforcements.
KKK.
Fail.
I'm gonna kill you again.
Uh-oh.
Luigi.
Alright, go to 13th floor.
Sure.
Fitness center. You like the game?
Yeah. I think it's really good. I think it's got a couple problems, but yeah.
I think it's pretty cute. I think it has a decent replay value, too.
What just moved? The screen?
The floor.
Oh.
You're staying on the floor. How do we get out of this thing now? You know? Okay, good. Whoa. Channel 3.
It reminds me of that Iron Man guy from Rick and Morty whenever he gets killed. He's like flying around the room or whatever.
Can't go that way.
Why does it say an arrow downwards here?
Because the arrow fell. It was pointing that way. No reason.
Go on.
I can make you go away at any time.
Oh yeah? I'm not sure what that does.
Hmm.
Oh, something here. It's like a bell.
Ooh.
That turns on the water fountain?
I guess. Go in here. Oh yeah, key. Can you go in this water fountain?
Oh.
What was that?
Let me just throw something at the window. Maybe we can... Water polo ghosts. Nice.
Ooh, sweet.
Got it.
Oh, yes. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Ah. She probably takes us to the pool.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Open it. That vial looks important. Is that steroids? These ghosts are jacked.
Probably.
Cheating in the ghosts. Sports. Getting roided up.
That's right. Take a cash.
What?
That's weird.
I think I can. I think it was at a bad angle or something. More roids. Ooh, a giant fishing bag. Or glove. Stand still. Come here.
There you go. Get down there. Can't do anything.
Get those rats.
Scare them up here.
That's how we killed all the animals. Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Don't you need to go through that hole?
Yeah, probably. I just figured you wanted the gold.
Yeah, it's fine. Whatever.
Figured you were only in it for the gold. Look at all those donuts they got.
Oh, okay. Great sounds.
Well.
Oh. bastards.
I wonder if you can break this. This looks like it can break. Huh, I think that would have broken it.
God damn it. How do we get him?
Okay, so I think you gotta have to get the weight to land on the other one.
Get him. Nice.
Gotta lure him in here.
So then we probably punch him, maybe?
Damn. Right,
he's out now. Okay.
Come on. Get the heart. Get him. Yeah.
Got him. Oh, it looks like the harder you press it, the more water shoots out. Still don't know why that's useful.
I don't know. God damn it. Okay, doesn't matter.
I think that would have unlocked something.
You ready? Come here, you little fuckers.
They're like stuck. I think we have to, like, lure him out.
That's annoying.
So maybe, like, lure him this way? Or just go back here and get him. No. Can you come this way? Okay, can, right.
What do you want me to do?
Go over here. Can you walk up there at all?
Is that all of them? No.
I don't understand. There's like stairs. Oh! Come here. No! He came over here. There's like stairs, but you can't go up them. Can you come over here? Just like draw him over here. Come on.
There we go. That's weird.
It's really weird.
I don't know why we wouldn't be able to go up the stairs.
Get him.
Sure, we gotta do something with this thing. You wanna grab the other side?
Come on.
Press A.
Oh. Did that break the floor?
Maybe.
Maybe that's what you're supposed to do with the floor?
Oh boy. You can hit him with the punching glove.
God damn it. Ready, keep going.
Suck him.
Why are you shooting me?
Sniper.
Yeah, did you see that?
Yeah. Alright, I'll see. Hold on. Let's go back up here. Stand on the scale.
You're on it. I can't. I don't know. I can't. What just opened?
Something open?
It sounded like it, didn't it? Did you see that?
Oh, yeah. Stand on it. Yeah. Finally.
It's so random.
All right, cool. Now we're good to leave the room.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Get it all. Collect it.
I'm blowing you forward.
Collect it all.
Gotta catch them all.
You wanna do one?
Yeah.
Do it.
I'm gonna work out. I'm getting a little gooey.
Like bash that over your head.
I'm Luigi, I can't be hurt.
What does this do?
I don't know. There's more than one though, so maybe I gotta shoot this one too.
Here, can you pull that one?
Okay, we get it.
Right.
That does. Do we have to try something on one of these cycles?
I don't know.
Oh, is that letting you get on?
I don't know.
Did something.
Whoa. I don't know what it was doing.
You started getting on it or something.
I know, but I can't press anything now.
It looks like you're blowing it.
Oops. I know you don't like it, part of the game, that, like, you have to touch everything, but I like it.
Hey. Oh,
nice. Ready?
Yep.
Alright. Yoga studio. Is this a hole that you can go through?
Yeah, we're supposed to match some kind of pattern here.
I don't know. Changing on the wall, it looks like.
Not been plugged in the whole time.
Oh.
I was about to die.
Thanks for letting us know, computer.
My tiny computer.
Whoa.
It's got power now.
Good.
Significances of the posters on the wall.
I don't know.
Maybe. Here, do you want to move it to the right? Because they reappear, which is weird. Keep moving it. Move it. The only.
Is there something to do with the stuff on the floor?
That's what I'm wondering.
The mats on the floor. Oops.
Roll them out. Suck on them to roll them out. So we could say, let's see. Could it be that? Come on, what the hell? So, let's see.
Just need to get it to match?
Yeah, maybe.
Those are about the same.
Go ahead and blow that one right next to you. No, the other one.
This one?
Yeah. Wait, wait, wait.
What?
No, bring that one back.
You want me to move the mirror?
No.
What?
Nope, stop. Let's reverse it. And then do the opposite one on the other side. And bring it, push the other one back. So you have to, yeah.
Come on, go.
Make a noise?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry.
You want to go in there? Nope, the other way.
Calm down. Going in. There's anything else in there.
Alright. Look at that view. We're in the Overlook Hotel. Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Great.
Wait, let's try up and get that.
So
watery. I can't help you. Maybe you have to go the other way. Left.
There is no left.
There's a door right there, is there? Is that a door?
It's like a window.
Maybe you can open it with your plunger.
I don't know, man.
Use your lamp. try looking down from the edge. Can you do anything from here?
No.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Ready?
Yeah, just go back through. Did we get a key? Is that what we got?
Yeah, we got a key.
Alright, let's get out of here. Son of a...
Get him. That's right. Woo!
Alright, now let's go. Oh. Hey!
Bathos!
Steamy.
Oh, you're not gonna be able to help me.
Oh boy. It's gonna be hard.
Unless there's a way to turn off the steam.
I think if you get out of the water, I think it might be alright. Yeah, you might have to go in there and turn the shower off. Blow on it. That's one.
Get him.
What?
What?
It's a massacre! Oh, I got ran into some water.
Yeah.
Oh, more water. Come on. More water. Yeah. Got him. Oh, yeah.
$30 for a car jump.
For what?
For like a car jumper, like to jump your own car battery.
Oh, I need to get on this thing.
Do you want to do that? I'm gonna look at the thing real quick.
I don't know how to get you to the other side.
You can just put me back in you and then have me
how
drop
do you
down.
Do that?
Press double click in the
And then how do I bring you back?
Do it again.
Anything good?
Yeah, I'm just reading the reviews. I mean, I think I'll buy this thing probably. It's a car jumper. For $30.
You already went down there? We just need to go to the pool.
Go for a swim. My guy's gonna be useless. Can you get a key or something?
Oh, shit. He's a douche.
Aren't we all?
Well then.
He's doing his little victory dance.
Okay.
He probably got hit with the ball.
Yeah, I know.
Closer room.
I can't go in. Damn.
Mario Maker got an update.
What?
What did they add?
You bastard.
Oh no. Maybe.
What?
What'd they add to Mario Maker?
So how do we get to him then?
don't know. Polterpup is telling us to do something. He's telling us to go over there.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I see. I think I'm supposed to do that. So after you hit
him, I see.
Then I can move over here without getting sprayed.
Got
see?
You.
You're supposed to cover me. I'm probably supposed to lower the water level. So you knock him. Did they release a Nintendo Direct? Okay, I think I get it now. I'm gonna hide. You hit him.
That's fine.
I'll hide over here.
Got him, go. You do it.
Come on.
Did you get wet?
Yes, I did, at the very end. It's a 4-minute video with the new stuff. Okay. We will check that out. We haven't played Mario Maker in a long time. Were you watching us back when we played Mario Maker? Come on. Got it.
Hell yeah.
Time to get flushed, bro.
Sorry about you, dude.
Do you have any interest in playing the new Pokemon game? Not really.
No.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I do either. Alright, now what? Maybe can you go down there?
I don't know. Yeah.
What'd you?
Gotta hit him.
Hit him with something. What, the ball?
Yeah. Come on. What are we supposed to do?
Maybe you gotta suck it off him when he does that.
Bunch of bullshit.
So hit him, don't...
Don't what?
Hit him, don't flash him, hit him. And then suck the goggles off. Which I think I just did. There you go, now get him. Oh, tug him? Yeah! Yeah!
That's right.
Now we're doing it.
Super douche.
Mario Maker 1.
Woo!
No, we never had Mario Maker 1. We just had Mario Maker 2. We're not that fancy. Or I guess we're less fancy.
Yeah.
We're not that unfancy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
The last four.
Whee! It would be cool to go through and see what levels are popular now.
Yeah.
Mario Maker.
Yeah, because for a while it was like the same levels.
Yeah, it'd be cool to go through and see. Or like, you can even look it up on like YouTube, like what the most popular or most creative levels are.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Did you get anything out of there?
Yeah, I got the 14th button.
Out of that chest, I mean.
We got that chest earlier.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay.
What's this button do?
Ah!
Uh-oh.
He's slapping me!
Get the other tongue. Pull.
That's really sick. Okay.
Yank his tongue out of his mouth. He owed me money.
Alright, alright.
Oh! Oh!
How long did you want to play?
No, I've only been going for like an hour and 20 minutes.
Oh, I'm just asking.
Oh!
Oh, man!
No! Poultry cat!
I love cats, but this cat is so annoying. It's Luna. Grab his tail.
Get her, poultry pup. She's like, I don't care. You don't scare me.
She's being a cat.
A cat is fearless. Here we go again.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess we're doing this part at least.
Yeah.
We are gonna find this polter cat.
So she's in the pool area?
I guess so. I think we can use the scanner to see her prints.
Oh, right.
Looks like she went down there. You wanna go down the pool?
Bad kitty.
Or... does that mean... alright, go ahead. Can you go down?
I'm trying.
Ridiculous.
It's pretty silly. Okay. Mm-hmm. Alright, alright.
See any polter cat prints?
She went up. I have to have you go that way. Because I think that's where she went. Hmm.
Can you go back down?
Down?
Yeah, down and then to the left. So I can keep moving. No, not up. I mean, just down screen.
Oh.
And to the left.
And there's a door right there.
Yeah, it looks like she went through the wall, so go ahead and go through the door.
Okay. Where'd you go, kitty? This bitch. Hey, buddy! What are you showing me, dude? What? Okay. Gotta follow him. Okay. Where are you taking us, dude? She was down there.
I mean, there's no paw prints in here or anything. You try talking to him? Or is that for the ball? You can try the other room. There we go.
All right, kitty. This cat is a pain in the ass. Chaos in here. This kitty's causing all this mayhem.
Just like a cat.
Hmm. Sorry.
She goes again.
Oh, there she is.
Playing with.
I don't know, but she's ridiculous. Come down, your kitty. Whoa, kitty.
Alright, what, we gotta like face the wrong way or something and then turn around at the last second?
Something like that, yeah.
Probably just let you do it. That's what we did last time. Then she gets ready to strike. Right now.
Too close.
She's mad. Nice.
That's right, kitty. She's got that one.
Is that you ringing the bell?
No, should I go back in?
That was weird.
It's just a ghost. Alright, so she's one floor below us, I'm assuming?
I guess. Maybe this will let us unlock more of those pieces.
Maybe. Kitty.
I destroyed all this stuff earlier. How'd you get that?
There was an X on the floor.
Oh.
Bad kitty?
I don't think she's. Do you see her?
I don't know.
I don't think. I'll wait till we find her first. Both our polter pets went this way. Polter pup and polter cat. Now we're following him too, I guess.
Guess so. He's helping us out. There's only one way to go. I don't even know where we're bothering. Oh. Hey, dude.
Okay. Something in there?
What is it, dude?
Walked around the table, knocked over some drinks. Find him?
No.
Grab some rats.
went up here.
Hold up.
Get that little fucker. Okay. Damn, she mad. Where'd she go? Okay. Just gotta let her jump down.
Slam that cat, dude.
She's gonna get away again.
I know. Got another tail.
That is our life. Where did she go, even?
She might have gone under her skin. She just went out. So we can go back out.
Okay.
Is it dark out here now? Oh, okay.
There she is.
Hey! You little punk, get back here. And there she goes.
Oh my god. This is going to my review.
This level?
This kind of tedious bullshit. Like, I like the game, but this is annoying.
It is kind of an artificial way to, like, lengthen the game.
Yes. Well, especially since we already did this. Mm-hmm. With this cat.
Yeah, I feel like they throw things like this in the game to, like, make it longer, you know?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I guess just go down one floor.
Yeah.
I'm not fucking around with this cat. Give me this fucking cat. Weird. Is this where she is? We're on the 11th floor. There we go.
That's where Polterpup went. And also in there.
Weird. Which way should we go first?
Oh. Did we do that before?
I don't know.
Hey!
I think we already had it.
I don't know.
I think we got them all. Alright.
Which way?
This way? This way's fine. Yeah, whatever.
Sure.
Alright, go in there.
Let's just follow him.
It's the only lead we got.
Looks like she was in here too. Hey, buddy! One side. I think we both need to do it.
Ready?
God damn it. Bitch.
Whoa! Tricky.
Tricky kitty.
Just throwing her at the wall.
Yeah, dude.
Sorry, Poltercat.
Finally. Got that kitty.
Seen again. She pops out of your vacuum cleaner and eats it again.
Oh my god. Woo! Alright. Does this look weird? Maybe it's just me. Alright, ready to go back?
Yep.
Where did we come in? This way?
No. Yes, that way. Way.
Okay.
Got it.
Oh yeah.
Ready to stop?
Yeah.
Mario.
Let's see what the next one's gonna be. Oh, it's a music place.
It's like a nightclub or something.
Haunted nightclub.
Ooh, cool.
All right, let's go to EGAD's lab real quick.
Yeah. Hey, Poltercat. Stuck. There, got it.
What are you gonna do? Buy some stuff?
I wanted to see when you buy a gem finder. Go to gem finder. Buy that. Okay. Now let's take a look at the map and see what it... You can just use it. You can just scroll with the buttons.
What buttons?
Left and right.
What are you talking about? Whatever.
There it is. Wonder how it decides which one we get to see.
I don't know.
Boo things.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're only 1,000 too. Okay, that's not bad. Whoa. Each one reveals the location of one boo. Found like any booze yet?
Nope.
Okay, well, it's supposed to reveal the location of a boo, so why didn't it?
I don't know.
All right, whatever.
All right. Ready to be done?
Just